You fucked out motherfuckers are scared of motherfucking Ro. Cause y'all motherfuckers are dumb as fuck. Scared of deadlift, scared of Ro. What the fuck are you gonna do? You can't be a bodybuilder if you're not gonna lift 900 heavy ass, 800 solid ass pounds in this motherfucker.
Safety first though. I'm a safe motherfucker, I'm a safe individual.
Okay, I just sprinted to my car back for this motherfucking video. Came to the gym to hit some motherfucking back. Ran to Kevin.
Hell yeah. Oh, my bad.
Ran to motherfucking Chris. I'm shredded as shit and we about to get some shit done. Let's motherfucking go. Someone asked for a back day. This is gonna be posted in like 3 weeks. Here we go. Well, actually, I probably already have, but this fucker's coming out of the top. There's like two guys who want to edit videos. I think one of them actually serious. He was on my live today. So I'm gonna hit that motherfucker up. I have so much content. I have like 2 weeks of the content. I have one night where I came in here drunk. And I was here with no shirt and jeans and I was being an asshole. I was like doing leg extensions like this with no shirt, jeans. But I fucking pulled my hamstring out there. All straps, everything, because motherfucking, I don't got no motherfucking grip strength. My hand is fucked up and I want to get a big fucking back. Some motherfuckers that I never get tips. You want some motherfucking tips? Let's get some motherfucking tips. In order to grow a big motherfucking back, you gotta pound that motherfucking shit. If you watch my older videos, I was doing that shit. I forgot. Sometimes you forget shit like that. But don't ever forget, you gotta pound that motherfucking shit. You know what? Yeah, I wanna see that pussy ass shit. I wanna see you grab the motherfucking bar, got the damn handles, and just start going on that motherfucker. Then, after you do that shit, then there's motherfuckers talking about, oh, you're gonna break your spine stretching. You're dumb as fuck. You gotta stretch all the motherfucking way to get the biggest motherfucking back possible. Stretch your back all the way, squeeze, and you get ready. You want some straps?
You're right, Kevin.
That was a good pen. We're going wide as shit to get wide as shit. KG, you really share a strong resemblance to Wicked. Stress. This is not you stress this motherfucker. Yeah, you're built for this shit, dog. This man was made for this.
4th of July, motherfuckers are closing at 4. Who the fuck give? Oh, God, I can't.
And I'm dehydrated. I'm dehydrated than a motherfucker. Nah, usually I drink like mad shit. I drink EAAs like during the workout, and I'll actually come in hydrated as fuck. Y'all see me hydrated. They see me hydrated. It's all about hydration. Dog? You hear this guy? Get one of this asshole.
Holy fuck. Oh, you motherfuckers are doing too much. You're throwing this shit, bro. You're laughing. This was like a fucking last night to pop out. No. Are they doing motherfucking? One last time. Lat, pull, lat, lat, pull, lat, squeeze. This ain't no lat squeeze. This is motherfucking rear delt squeeze. Lat, pull, lat, squeeze. Be a G and pull at the bottom of a motherfucking over there. That's why Arnold Schwarzenegger was going like that. That's why the motherfuckers used to stand on the bench to row, because they knew how to motherfucking row. You fucked out motherfuckers are scared of motherfucking row, because y'all motherfuckers are dumb as fuck. Scared of deadlift, scared of row. What the fuck are you gonna do? You can't be a bodybuilder if you're not gonna lift 900 heavy ass, 800 solid ass pounds in this motherfucker. Safety first, though. I'm a safe motherfucker. I'm a safe individual. I need that pump. I'm not hydrating for the hydration. I'm hydrating so the pump will look good after. Oh. Silly fucking motherfucker. Watch out. Alright. Now he's one. In my ties on seven. Here's the difference between me and them. They need the belt for the waist. I have it. This is the lighting. The lighting? I'm literally not even flexing my last yet. It's gonna hurt so fucking much. Hold on. I was almost there. I found out really how to get in my legs there. I just need to get that right one a little out more. Holy shit. Wait, watch this. You probably, I never tried it yet. That one's sick. That one was hard. has pain.
Yes. So fucking. I didn't hit fucking. I never hit arms and shit. And but look, I started growing this fucking steroid indentation there. But I started hitting arms in this motherfucker, cause how the fuck do we got these bozo ass motherfuckers who don't even work out and go to the gym and only hit motherfucking arms? Got nice arms than me. Well, they do got nice arms than me. And at the same time, I'm working out more than these motherfuckers. I'm not even hitting arms. So, and I still got nice ass arms. So I'd be like, damn, let me go ahead and hit on, because get the mug the fuck out of these motherfuckers. Cool. So I'm gonna hit up eBay Jam and be like, yo, no merch, no banjo, fuckers. Where's my shit, assholes? I'm banjo motherfucking Pierce. Why you ain't following me, motherfucker? I'm. The fuck? So, what I'm trying to say here is, respect my motherfucking name, motherfuckers, or you ain't no mother. I ain't no mother. I ain't no motherfucking deal. Because I'm not no average motherfucking rapper. I'm an independent fucking rapper. I'm not your average fucking rapper. What the fuck?
I'm just trying to hit my set, man.
And at the same time, I'm in the gym bumping motherfucking MJ. Half the time I'm not even bumping music, I just got my headphones on noise controlled mode. I'm not mentally sane, these motherfuckers. So, I don't need the motherfuckers. I haven't posed in a couple days, but the other day I was doing some posing where I like didn't like go to posing at all. Look her. It was insane. Fucking just had a shit loose out of I don't know how I'm doing this. I'm not my mind's not hitting right now.
Si quieren tirarle a alguien, tírenme a mí. Yo soy el enemigo, no pido chamo y salsa. Le mata conmigo falsa. Ustedes visten de demo, pero calde es el que los calza. Tú no me alcanzas, conformate con la chanza. No te me jodas la garganta, no es lista. No he estado este liricita. Si tú no puedes, que tu perder ni se vista.
Yo, nah,
Wait, get Kevin in the video.
Yeah,
that's right there.
Irish. Sorry, didn't want to mug the fucking vlog, my bad.
Irish Samurai.
Yo, Irish Samurai.
Yo, tell how you've been in Chi-Town.
I don't know what Chi-Town is.
Tan frío lento mi lírica lo cogía. Pa' que balas locas como San Bigote. Son plapotes, el dueño del masacote. Oye, yo sí soy killer, más cuatro que los de thriller. Mato de lejito como Reggie Miller. Pa' que balas locas como San Bigote. Son plapotes, el dueño del masacote. Yo sí soy killer, más cuatro que los de thriller. Los mato de lejito como Reggie Miller. Oye, tú eres guasa, 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 guasa. Tú eres guasa, guasa, envuelve masa. Súmate lo mismo que tú quieres que te diga. Va a ser la cuenta que no dan la liga. La misma guasimilla tratando de meter cabra. Mete mucho el lado y es cuando salga. Oye, yo ya noté que es un poquitito. Yo ni sabía que era prestado el prendo melito. Ande una moña distinta a la mía. Ustedes mismos saben que estoy más al día. Ustedes patearme a mí hacen falta más personas. Maradona es metadona y tú estás muy barrigona. Dime qué tú vas a hacer con tu sucia rojo, Dios loco. Conmigo se la cortó. A mí no me amenaza, lo que vaya a hacer lo hace. Después no venga tratando de hacer la paz. Tú no eres calle, tú sabes, es el aguaje. No me hagas tren de calle, hey. Es que yo sé que el
videos he fucking came in at 2 a.m. I don't know when these shits are being posted, man. Maybe the guy edits for me. Shout out to LA fam, shout out to the gang.
Como yo le meto, papi tú estabas mal para cuando estaba con el otro viejo. Baje la nube, tus líricas son de hule. Ya pujule, llegaron los Freddy Krueger. El público les crea alegría, bomba, pa' los pinochos del band reggae. Yo lo que siento es más un banco, pa' que se lampa. Es que tú no estás bregando con un trangalanga. Historieta que no pegan ni con Crazy Blue. Yo no tengo yate, ni BMW, pero yo canto mucho más que ajá. Y tú pasaste moda como los bambú. Hablando claro, esto es pa' todos los patronas. Cada abusador le llega a su calderón. Ahora aguanta, papi, la cosa se tranca. Ya te lo dije, aguanta que llegó gran. Pa' que balas locas como San Bigote. Tu plapote es el dueño del masacote. Oye, yo sí soy killer, como yo que los destilan. Mato de lejito como Reggie Miller. Pa' que balas locas como San Bigote. Tu plapote es el dueño del masacote. Yo sí soy killer, más mato que los destilan.
You wanna do some lower rows?
What?
You wanna do some like low rows? Yeah. That's more fun. We had mad time though. We could do some crazy shit.
I want you in my video. No reason. That shit. Gangsta, come on. Elbow, straight elbow. That shit. Let it pull.
Yeah. I was extremely nervous over that shit today. We here.
That shit's so screamed out.
Chris, got fucking grown ass fucking men fucking insecure in this motherfucker. Motherfucking Jay-Z said men should be jealous, that's a female fucking tree. Second of all, got motherfucker.
You know what Michael Jackson motherfucker said? Michael Jackson said, ain't nobody business, ain't nobody business, ain't nobody business but me and my baby. And now I'm too, always too pussy to go over 100. We're gonna crank 120 in this motherfucker. Ronnie Coleman, lightweight baby. I already got a cramp in a motherfucking half because I ran well over there and back two times to get water. Take a breath. Run up take seven breaths, I'ma let and then we'll go on. Haitian boy around with the flesh. Body on a motherfucking day. Boy, I tell the street off when I pay. Skirt, skirt, tag on your ass. Getting money, I be bossing up my life. You a chunky, you just fucking up your life. I'm in the field running with my gun. Look at you, you walking with a knife. Call that popping on the molly side. Turned up at night. In the trap house with my partner, yo, we in here shooting dice. Well, I'm still hitting licks. I be with the shit. In the Kodak, and you know that. It won't be no real than this. Crack up, get my dollar sent. It's ending with a period. I'm so serious. Road runner, I'm mysterious. And your girlfriend is
God
a
knows,
monkey.
She knows her peasy.
So curious, who the hell is this, man? Get the Kodak in this shit. So what, I'm still hitting it. I be in the studio, I'm dropping it. And look, get what, I'm still hitting it. I'm in New York, I'm ballin' like the Knicks. 14 years old, I was bagging up the Knicks. Had the zone attack,
I was around the crib. Gotta slam the wig.
No Dorito bags, I'm all about my chips. Hitting licks, I finesse your shit and take off with your shit. I
trust right
through your window, check call me Karate Kid. Real recognized, real nigga, it's so obvious. I got 99 problems, I got zero tolerance. 30 money, dirty.
The fucking body I've been working on, dogs. Got Costco socks in this motherfucker. Wearing tight fit boxers. Holy shit.
50 money, yeah, that sloppy shit. On that, yeah, sipping on that brown, yeah, that poppy shit. Keep that shit 1K, yeah, I still be clutching on my phone. He a phone, he is not my homie. I don't fuck with shorty, and I'm on my way.
A ball is hot.
Tell my lady, say he want a 40. And my daddy ran away from me, somebody call Maury. Raiders hit the block, they put him right up on me.
This type of shit requires breathing. Have a look at this. Now I can close your door. Looks good.
You know that dude. They were running in my toys. You ain't hear my motherfucking chorus. I jump right through your window and you know it. And look for that black. On up to the floor. Sippin' on lean, don't drink no fucking more. Who the hell is this, man? It look cold like thin and shit. So what, I'm still in the place. I be in the studio, I'm dropping it.
I'm gonna do like classic clothes, but I don't know it.
So we're in there.
There's no fucking AC here, so I need to put like a fan in this motherfucker. I need fucking air. Get the lines on the legs and shit. Fuck. Get the record on the fucking full leg. To an L, add a bot.
No way!
I don't know how to close the upper body. There's one where they go like. Oh, that's my ass and thigh right there.
Oh, whoa! Okay.
it's not even like fucking hard. It's like
fucking the whole White Sox.
Looks good. When the cost goes up. Okay, now I'm fired in my group. Just like starts to happen. Oh, there's some shit I saw in that dude, like, you come in.
And now I'm getting my guns, let's go.
I'm gonna do it. Like, I did my own thing, it was traveling, like.
Oh god, you know what this shit looks like?
Ready?
I used to never fucking stop me, but like, got so used to that it gave me a lot of good endurance. Here's motherfuckers who hit two poses and they're tired. I just hit two poses and tired because I'm depressed, but normally I wouldn't get fucking tired as quickly. But also, I would ignore my fatigue because I would never stop to breathe. But now that I stop to breathe, I really gotta stop to breathe. Oh my god, my eyes got whiplashed. Okay.
Thank you.
you think you're better off alone?
Even if you don't have that space and like that mentality where you could like be a fucking beast or like an animal, bro, you gotta literally create that shit. Like literally, like when I peeled my eyes and like went crazy, like literally like half of it was like for real, half of it was like, all right, I'm gonna stay in this mode, or like, oh, I'm insane, I'm gonna think in my mind, all right, I'm insane. And like your body's just gonna go fucking insane because you're like, I'm insane, I'm fucking an animal, I'm fucking insane.
You are insane.
Thank you. But you gotta fucking train your mind that way, dog and dogs, bruh. Alright, it was a good video. I love y'all. Peace out. Thank you. Everybody, thank Chris, please.
Holy fuck.
This shit is insane. That's why I don't be working out sometimes, because this shit hurts like my motherfucking brain. But my body loves it. So I'll be on this shit. You know, motherfucker say cunt. Bitch. Fuck you.